I'd first add a parallax background node, then add a parallax layer, then add a sprite node under the parallax layer. Now drag and drop your background image. Now note your background image's x-axis size. Select the parallax layer, go to the mirroring section, and enter that x-axis size. This will make your background repeat seamlessly. But sometimes the mirrored image appears slightly apart. To fix that, go to the mirroring section and multiply that x value by 2. Then duplicate your sprite node and set its position to the image's x-axis value. And there you go, our infinite scrolling background. Now rename the parallax layer, duplicate it, then drag and drop your parallax images into each sprite. Do this for all your foreground layers. Next, add motion to the layers. For the background, set the motion scale to around 0.1 to make it move more slowly. For the foregrounds, increase the value a little higher to make them move faster. And boom, you've got that beautiful parallax effect. If you found this helpful, like, share, and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.